Close your eyes for me. Relax every muscle in your body. Yes, yes, ladies and gentlemen. So as you lie on the floor, I want you to focus on your breathing. With each and every breath that you take, you feel your body relaxing even more. Because in relaxation, you find clarity. And I think we all need a little bit of clarity about where we're going in our lives. About what we're doing with our lives. Why are we doing what we're doing? Why do we wake up in the morning? What is that purpose? What is the purpose to go to sleep and then wake up? What are we supposed to be doing with the time that we have while our eyes are open? Who are we supposed to be helping during the time that our eyes are open? Who are we supposed to be loving during the times that our eyes are open? So as you think about these things, I want you to begin to feel yourself. Feel who you are in this physical body. And as you begin to feel who you are in this physical body, you'll realize that you're absolutely right where you need to be. You are absolutely in the perfect form that you came here to be. I know some of us want to make changes. We want to change our nose. We want to lose weight. We want to change our thighs. We want to change our butt. But you know what? If you understand the potential that you have inside of you, if you understand that you were made perfect, there will be no stress, no anxiety around changing. And in that realization, you allow change to happen naturally. You allow yourself to be motivated to be more and better. You allow yourself to choose to reward each and every day. You allow yourself to speak more positively. You allow yourself to see more clearly. You allow yourself to be loved, not by others, but by yourself. Because loving yourself is the only thing you need to do. That is the only thing you need to do in this life, is to love yourself. So when you leave this room, you will think about who you are, and you will be grateful that you have the ability to do the things that you do. And you will let the small things go by you. You'll take the time to be grateful for all that you have. Because all that you have is enough. All that you are is enough. You will get more. It's guaranteed to you that you'll get more. You just have to believe that you will get more. Because more is granted to you. Because you are who you are. So go ahead and open your eyes for me. Come back to the room. And let's all rise. How'd you stand? 271. Okay, two. Girl, I want to thank y'all for coming out. I really appreciate it. I love when you love working out with me. Makes me feel so good. Okay, good. Go ahead and stretch to the light for me. Good. Please feel the stretch. Stretch it over to the left.